asked for me to do a pop-up show, which is 2 days, really, 2 days and a night. So I've never done this before, and I think it's actually really exciting to do this. I've got the opportunity to use Exchange's gallery, which is a really beautiful space, and perfect for the size of paintings that I've got. And so I've got the gallery here, and my studio, which is next door to the gallery, which is also open for people to see my sketchbooks and my smaller paintings. And so tonight, this show is called Imagine an Energetic Universe, and it's on the theme of energies like I've been using for the last few years, except for the fact that this time I've started to paint some environmental pieces using the idea of the hidden energies, but in an environmental context. And so I've used my sketches to create a scene where the land energy is very visible. And I've been really excited with the idea of combining my figurative work and my use of the body energies of people with the energies of the land and the grasses and the trees and the flowers and the environment that stacks up around us as an organic cycle. It's just so vibrant, and I just find it exciting to work with it for the last, I suppose, the last 15 months. And so tonight's the opening, and had a big crowd of people here, and I'm really thrilled with the way it's